Hello and welcome back to another classic arcade port. And it's from Konami, so you know what that means. They're gonna be pricks about content ID. Jerks. Let's not watch the intro. Well, that's interesting. The harder you make it, the more continues you get. So jump, attack. Special. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take 7 lives, please. Thank you. I can make it either look like the TV show or the comic book, and I prefer it like looking like the TV show. Because I don't like having, you know, the turtles being all different colors. I like having the turtles all the same color, but then different color sashes. Leonardo! Best turtle ever. We get it, April.
Big Apple, 3 a.m.
Bee! It's like a beat 'em up, but with a sword. Let go of me, jerk. If you want to go for some nostalgia here, I remember playing this all the time in the lobby of the Ground Round. Pizza time! I remember playing with my sister, and we'd argue about who got the pizza. Like, I'd have before, like, I was completely out of health almost, and she had, like, a full health bar, like, one bar down, and she grabbed the pizza. I'm like, are you kidding me? It's Craig! Get off me! I wish I remembered better how to do some of the combos and shit. It's not like, you know, you have a kick button, a sword button. It's literally, it's one attack button, one jump button. I mean, you saw the option screen. Oh man, I just thought of something. Instead of using my controller, I should have grabbed the SNES Advantage. You're attacking me with giant salamis! Come on, guys, haven't you heard? Nunchaku are illegal in New York. Terminate the turtles! Come on, a machine gun? Really? That's definitely illegal. Basically, just avoid his attack until he comes down and then just wail on him. Now comes the glue gun. Jump off the building! Jump off the building! Do it! Yeah! Come on, guys. You know your nostalgia is just tingling right now. Oh, I should have waited till a foot soldier was there. Hey! Stop ganging up on me! Get off me! Get off me! And what they like to do is one of them will grab you and then it lets one or two of them just stand there and punch you. This was the cool Turtles in time, not anything to do with that third movie. That third movie was just terrible. Would you like to... Yeah, I'd like to, April. But I got stuck on the dumpster. Ouch! And it's funny to go down the sewer. I've been known to go down the sewer to get away from these guys. This cave is creepy! Pizza time!
Pizza time!
Oh my god, I hate these fucking things. I said I hate these fucking things.
Oh,
it is a lot easier when you have a partner with you, because then they don't all gang up on you. Get off me! Oh, shell shock. Oh no! Cowabunga! I don't know if you saw me do that big sweeping blow, but what that is that's my special attack, which it costs you some health to do, but it does extra damage. Metalhead! Oh! Oh my gosh! Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh my gosh!
out!
I hate how you can't jump, you can't run in vertical orientation. You can only run in a horizontal one. Nice. This is fun because it's like a scroller. It's a showtime! Oh! Although, I have to say, we have not had much luck on this channel with, bonus games or bonus stages. Remember how bad we did with Paperboy?
Pizza time! Pizza time!
My toe! My toe! Told ya! But that don't work. You have to face the guys you want to cut. Oh my god, my eyes are glazing over from the scrolling. The Rat King! No, you think? Ouch. I used to have that big blue plastic thing. It was a bathtub toy, I believe. Or even if it wasn't, I used it in the bathtub. Remember the Ninja Turtles toys, guys? Memories. Reminds me of Ren and Stimpy. Beediots! Yay! I only have 203 points. Man, this is not like the classic arcade game where you get like thousands and thousands of points. And at this point, you get to the Technodrome.
Let's kick shout.
And you're like, oh my god, game's almost over. And then you find out after being the Technodrome, oh, it's only just beginning. I mean, to be fair, the game is called Turtles in Time, and we haven't done any time travel yet. Oh my god, I have to fight the rat traps. Those little things that clamp onto your legs, oh my god, those are so fucking annoying. Get off my hand! Get off me! At least they only take one hit to kill, but still, they're very annoying. Yeah. It killed me! Get off my arm! I know you're ninjas, but come on, guys. Spawning out of the floor? Isn't that a little passe even for you? Now we get to fight Splinter. Not Splinter, Shredder. Splinter is my master, my sensei. Well, we won't be battling Shredder yet, but he will be the boss of this stage. We've got this giant pincer robot that we have to throw people at him. That's to say, have fun. Fun! It's Sub-Zero and Scorpion! Just kidding, it's Tonka and Razor. Who everyone thought would have been, But we thought they were Bebop and Rocksteady in the movies, and it turns out it was, Tonka and Razor. Who were later introduced to the continuity strictly from the movie, as far as I know. I don't remember them being in the cartoon show. What I think is bullshit is they can touch that door all they want, and I'm not allowed to. If I touch that door, I get shocked. See? Puppy! Stop freezing me, you fucking bastard! Dorkly had a funny video about this. This exact scene, when you're in the elevator here. If you guys have never watched Dorkly, you should. They have quite a few funny nerd videos. One of these levels, you get like all those little claptrap shits. And it's like they can't decide which is the more annoying baddie. These guys are the claptraps. Oh my god, look at that. Look how much damage that fucking attack does. I mean, look at that. It's like literally a quarter of my health. It completely undid the pizza. Completely. Oh my god, what the fuck? Never forget that this game was designed to eat your quarters. So those are the Michelangelos, these are the Raphaels. Are these gonna be Donatellos and Leos? No, these are those fucking annoying guys that like to block shit. I got splatted against the wall. Oh, look at that face! Such a grimace. Pro tip, don't play as Raph in this game. He absolutely sucks because he has no range. And Don has, like, El Cheapo range, because his sigh is so long. Which is what all the girls like about him. They like his long sigh. Tonight, I dine on turtle soup. I literally have to grab his foot soldiers and throw them at him. Which, like I said, good luck with that, because I'm trying to remember how the hell I throw them. And they can't just be basic foot soldiers either. No, they have to be the ones that throw shit at you. Get off me! Get off me! Damn it! Well, there you go. Next time, bring a colleague with you. It makes the game a hell of a lot easier. Until then, keep on gaming.